A horse in Exeter is expected to be okay after falling through the second floor of a barn. And when firefighters arrived, they found the horse straddling on a beam with her hind legs. The veterinarian sedated the horse and rescuers worked to remove her from this predicament. The horse was taken to a grassy area where she was able to stand on her own after the sedation wore off.
Scary stuff, though. Glad to see the horse is okay.